got out excellent. He and Sam Graddy out in lane 8. Carl is the second from your right in the light blue top and sort of orange bottom. They both broke out on top. I think at 50 meters, Graddy was leading him. Right about now, you're going to see Carl Lewis look over to his right. Right there. He looks over. He sees Graddy may have an edge on him, and he just picks up. He gets serious. He establishes himself in the race. He gets about 2 meters on him, and then he starts breezing. You see Graddy on the far left of your screen. He started going out of picture now. He's in second place. And in the middle of the screen in the white jersey, you'll see Ron Brown, the future Ram, come up, and I think he grabs third. But on the inside lane in the all red is Calvin Smith, and you'll see coming into the screen right now on your lower right, on the lower part of your screen, is Baptiste, and they're fighting for the fourth.